four just flashing the yellow cards indiscriminately. Good to see.
Yeah. still there. Touré. They're passing it well here. It was an easy save. Only two added minutes. Lampard ball intercepted. Here's Ribéry. Walks loose, who's going to get there first? Takes the shot off! That is the whistle for half-time. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers, because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
On the roll again, and the second half is underway. Lavezzi. Bale. Good pass. He drives for goal, and he's kept out the shot. It's still in play, though. And it's out for a corner. Defended at all well, but nor was the chance taken well.
No, and they will be relieved because they've switched off the defenders there.
Chance here. to keep the ball. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. Touré. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Good forward play. One way or another, the scores are level. Now he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. Off to Adebayor. That was a dangerous attack, and the defender's done well to deal with. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Now Lampard.
Chance spurred. What a position they got themselves into there.
With Jemba Jemba.
Good ball.
Put it in, very dangerous. Well, it's still level, thanks to the goalkeeper.
We might look back at the end of this match as the defining save in this contest. Well, the strikers must wonder what they have to do today to find the back of the net. Now, up against a top-class keeper here.
Well, it's still level. And there is the final whistle after 90 minutes.